What's going on, everybody? And haters. I know y'all watching. So what's going on? Alright, check it out. Yeah, I thought it was, you know, the arcane worked. You hit a crit, the crit works. Alright, so people are telling me, hey, it's white and yellow crits. I was like, alright, perfect. You know what? I was thinking about it when I was waiting for the reset to do the nature cells. I was like, okay, I got a few weapons that don't meet the mark. I was like, let me try it on those. So now I got some more melee adapters, and we're gonna try out some new, some other melee weapons with some of the new arcanes. See how they work. See if I like them or not. So let's get this thing going. Let's start with. Hespar, yeah. Let's do that. Alright. I got the influence, electricity, I got the vortex, retaliation. Okay, I got the exposure. We'll try duplicate again later. So let's see what we got going on. We got heat and corrosive. Should we change to magnetic? Yeah, let's try magnetic. Killing any effective by magnetic has a 45 chance to pull enemies in. Let's give that a whirl. Yeah, I want to take this buzzkill off. Put some, give it a little bit more CD. Do I have enough space? No. Looks like I might have to form again. I would have put gladiator might on there. All right. Well, let's see what's going on here. Magnetic, I guess. Oh, there it goes. It finally pulled it. There it goes. That's not bad if it actually proc more on a magnetic one. See with a melee duplicate. Let's try with melee duplicate. All fucking twice now. Okay. So melee duplicate is not too bad on the headspace. Spar needs a little bit of upgrade, so we see what those two arcanes could do. Okay, let's see. What else do I got on this list? That's a little bit shy. You know what? The Nikindos? Electricity. Oh, perfect. And with the electricity one, it's influence to apply to enemies within 20 years. Okay. Now, if you ain't got yourself a pair of chucks, you gotta get yourself a pair of chucks. These chucks are fun. And then now, since we got influence, let's see how it goes with the Kindles. I'm not expecting too much out of these, but I just want to see if it procs. You know what I mean? Yo, this is dope. Yo, that's not bad at all. That's not bad at all, ladies and gentlemen. The Nikindo. What? I think we have a winner, ladies and gentlemen. I think we have a winner. Oh my goodness. Yo, let's take a look at that one more time. Alright, my crit multiplier is 7.4. Crit chance is 128. Stuff, it's not too bad. It just has, but that's all it needs. And it maxed out melee influence. Wow. That's a bad negative. That was fun. Let's do that one more time. Come on, Rattle, break his back. Next one in line. Let's see. Nagana? I think Nagana fell a little shy for me. Status? I think I made one with the. There you go. Oh, that's what it was. I was waiting for a ribbon. I didn't get it, but it's 89.6. It might work. It might work. Let's give this a shot. So let's put on melee duplicate first. We'll try that retaliation in a minute. Ooh, we got Viron here. Okay, Viron. Slash. Let's see what the old great can do. Wow. showing doubles, it's working. Not looking too bad right now. Not looking bad at all. I'm trying to crack some ribbons, but they haven't given me anything good yet. They just gave me another Jupiter and Latam. The Latam pistol one incarnate. Nothing good, no Premier, no Corvus. Not bad at all. It's continuous damage, though, and it does show double. That's not bad at all, ladies and gentlemen. It wasn't that fast, but it took the job. Let's see. See if this is considered overshield. Which I don't see any purple, right? Rocking though. I think the duplicate was better on it. Alright. You know what? Let's try another one. What else we got in this lineup here? Let's see. How my two combos looking? I think they're over. Yeah, they're over. That's the toxin. Let's see. You know what? Let's go back down the list here. Reaper? What do we got with Reaper? Reaper's at 106. Let's see. Shields, that's the whole thing. Let's try the duplicate on it. Yeah, it's rocking twice. Melee duplicate is working on the Reaper at 109%. But not all the time, but it is proccing when I see the yellows. Okay, that was too much orange. My multiplier is up. So nah, it stays. Once it gets to 6 multiplier, it does too much. So 109 is too much, ladies and gentlemen. 109 is too much. It has to be 90% to be actually work pretty good. And higher multiplier. Let's go down. Let's see what I got here. Da-da-da-da. At 96%. You know what? I could probably change this around. Let's see. What do I get? Same thing. How about I put you over here? Okay, magnetic. I got magnetic to pop, so let's try that magnetic one on here. Maybe it'll do pretty good. Maybe on lower ranks when you're having fun. Definitely. When they die from the magnetic, they're just keep going. But it does work. It does proc when they do die from magnetic. Which is pretty nice. This vortex is pretty nice. Yeah, but this whip is weak against these weapons. But let me be more precise. I might, you know, get ranked off. 95 still. I'm waiting for a double resource booster to come around, but I wanted to try something here. Hold on, let me see where it's at. What gun was I using? Oh yeah, the Epitol. Yes, yes, I sold the Riven like a fool, but now I see its potential. Conjunction voltage here, since they also brought out the prime convulsion. I wanted to give it a whirl. You know what? It wasn't doing too bad. It was not doing too bad. And it was nuking the whole room. I'm just lazy. I know I have to get 60 more just to get 4 just to max it out. But hey, that's not bad at all. Electricity status. I'm trying to get a Grimir Riven too. And it hasn't popped yet. But just to give you an idea, you know what I mean? It's not bad. Yeah, when I was just doing that Cougar survival stuff to rank up and what was that? The Elite Sanctuary, yeah, this thing was doing work. What else did I try it on? Yeah, they gave me the ribbon for this. Damn. I know there was one more that I was working on. No. Was it this? Oh yeah, there it is. Cascade and power, but I was gonna try it with the convulsion. conjunction voltage, but I still think this one's better. All right. Well, I think that's all for now, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you, well, you know what? Let me see if I can do one more melee for you. Let's see. Oh, 60% and 52%. Okay, that looks a little better, but still. Let's try another one. Obex? Yeah, let's try the Obex. Oh, and the electricity already. Okay, this has to be fun. Okay, let's try that. The Obex. Go ahead, Obex. Damn. Okay. I might as well go back to all my old stuff, bro, and start going through all this. Look at this. Obi, go ahead, Obex. Damn. Damn. Okay. I think I have another winner. I got a ribbon for this? I think I do. Yes! I got a ribbon! Oh, look at this! CCCD and cold, bro! Oh, man. Where am I gonna fit this at? But I think it's just right. I think it's just right. Let me see if I can't max this out here. Oh, man. But you know what? I wanna play with the Vortex on this one. Yeah. So I gotta put magnetic. Okay. Oh, damn it, I'm gonna need that one. Let's give it a shot. Let's see. I'm gonna try with the melee duplicate too. Yeah, I might as well put some back on there. I should have never deleted it. Oh man, let's might as well, right? Give it a whirl. Yeah, let's have a little fun. Might as well, right? That's That's what this game is for. Screw it, we'll put it at 100. 100 even. Damn it, and it took them all off. It don't matter, right? It's pretty quick. See if it, let's see if they're fun. Come on, somebody died from magnetic already. Damn. Too much puncture. It's not that good. The Ovex, but the influence was pretty nice. Let's try with the other one. I don't know. Influence is looking pretty good right now. The melee duplicate's working, but it just still ain't killing him fast enough. He's only a rank 100 still fast. Well, we know the Nakana look promising. Vortex with Procmore, it would be more fun. Well, there you have it. Thank you for watching, guys. Take it easy.